What do you see, Bess?
Charming. Fair, if the painter does not lie.
Young. Clever. Confident.
If a prince strays from God's will, it is not in doubt that they may be resisted. And in your case, and with all women, their sight is but blindness, their strength weakness, their counsel foolishness, their judgment frenzy.
God would have a woman be a wife and a mother.
So you defy his will?
No. I choose to be a man. England does not look so different from Scotland.
Aye, they are sisters.
They have been abandoned by so many. I am utterly alone.
As am I. Alone.
Then be my sister. Be my boy's godmother. Together we could conquer all of those who doubt us. Do not play into their hands. Our enmity is precisely what they hope for. I know your heart has more within it than the men who counsel you.
I am more man than woman now. The throne has made me so. But I have no enmity with you.
Except to seed rebellion. And to deceive me time and time again.
If you still seek my protection, you would do well to watch your words.
I will not be scolded by my inferior.
Your inferior?
I am a steward. Which gives me greater claim to England than you possess.
Jealous. Your mother, you seem to surpass me in every way. Now I see there is no cause for envy. Your gifts are your downfall.
And we shall have peace. But my sister.